Cat. I am in Grand Theft Auto LCPDFR. I am joined with Andrew, Jesse, Steven, a new member. His name is Aaron. We are going to be in our clan vehicles. Our clan is Liberty City Department of Justice. I really hope you guys enjoy. We're going to try to get a nice long patrol. It's been kind of hell with crashing lately, but hopefully we can get all the units in and actually have, you know, a real nice patrol. You know, if you're looking to join a nice structured clan, some pretty cool vehicles and cool rank structures, go ahead and check us out. I'll leave a drop or link in the description. Other than that, we're going to just stay up north, and pretty much most of the guys are going to be in two units in a Crown Vic and two units in a Tahoe, and then one in a Dodge Charger. Other than that, if you guys want to just say your unit number and what car you're in so people can see who's arriving on scene and know. Start with you, who's ever next to me.
Steven, I'm in a Dodge Charger and I am unit 242.
Aaron?
Okay. So yeah, I'm Aaron and I am unit 295 and I am in Crown Vic.
Andrew 243 in the Tahoe.
Jesse 247 Tahoe.
And then who's that random cop at the fucking end?
And then yeah, there's Dumbo.
Some dude digging in his fucking truck.
He's trying to fix his car. Let's just ignore him for now.
I have an issue. I can't get in my car.
Wait until I pull out and you'll be fine.
Yeah, other than that, 224 is going to be 1041. Why is my back door open? What the fuck? Oh yeah, to start your tour of duty, it's 1041.
242, 1041.
243 is going to be 1041.
Yeah, I'm having a little bit of minor difficulties here.
247, 1041.
Same me, I'm gonna be pulling to the side of the road.
Alright, I should be good now. I'm gonna hopefully try this new Braveheart and we'll see how it goes.
Hopefully it goes good. Because I can't get inside. I can't start the traffic stop.
Yeah, start, disregard the traffic stop and then let it see if he turns or something, then we'll reinitiate. I'm gonna...
Yeah, she ran into the wall here. She's gonna be way over the legal limit.
I'm gonna arrive on scene with you.
I'm gonna, back you up, 242.
Copy.
Pull over and stop your vehicle! This is your final warning!
What? She's bugged.
Oh, okay.
Alright, 243 is gonna be at 10-8.
Copy. Was that your tow truck? Son of a
bitch. Yeah, it'll get the car from there.
Alright, awesome. Thought I bugged it.
Everything alright right there?
I tried pulling over one guy and as you can see he's backed up into the wall, so I'm waiting. Come on, people. There we go. Let's see where he's going. Yeah, that did the same thing.
Oh, please. Oh yeah, I have to be running LCPDFR to make the traffic stops and stuff, huh?
Yeah.
Just do Alt P and then Control P.
What is this guy doing? What is going on?
All right, 243 has got a priority 1080.
What
gonna
is
be
your
a
vehicle density set at?
242 is gonna be running secondary.
Mine is on. Everything is 50 right now. Cause
right, you gotta bump that down to.
Oh, hold on. Hard right. Let me go. You
bump
can't
down
break
to
it.
What?
You're gonna break it.
I'm not getting that close. I'm just staying with him.
Turn it down to 5.
Alright.
Or like two.
Can we get an additional unit? This guy's running at extremely high rates of speed.
Alright, we're going to go southbound Frankfurt Avenue.
Alright, thank you. So we have another unit.
He's about to crash. He's going to lose it. Yeah, he just 1050 hard. Yeah, all units can go 10-8, got 1144.
Copy. Yeah, fucking game lagged like a French whore for a minute and then it just stopped. I don't understand that.
Alright, you can get out of here. I'm going to call a tow truck.
Copy. 242, 10-8.
Copy.
247, 10-8, 10-21.
You okay over there?
Hey, me?
Yeah, what the hell is that noise?
Not me, but it's, for some reason it's not gonna let me call a tow truck, so... Oh, the car just disappeared. Alright, I'm gonna be 10-8.
What is a breach of peace call?
Torrent, can you help us out there?
Basically, it's, think of it as, disturbing the peace. Somebody being loud or obnoxious or in somewhere where they don't think they should be.
242 is going to be responding to a suspicious person.
Any assistance on that one?
It's gonna be on this small island.
Copy, I'm coming. I'm gonna be a code 3.
Disregard on that last call, it looks like it was a false report.
This is 295 going to a report of stolen vehicle.
295, do you need an additional unit?
No, I'm good.
Alright, 243 to 224, I'm coming on that road now.
Copy. Are you on the island yet?
I'm going across the bridge.
Alright, he just disappeared. I don't know, that was weird. Clear that back up.
Copy that.
That was very weird.
Yeah, what the heck? Am I still on the, am I on the map?
Yeah.
That's weird, yeah. Okay. I'll say not that stuff again. Hello? Okay. Apparently I just took out that hydrant.
Someone in this, someone reported someone drunk.
Copy, I'll meow assist.
G42 is gonna be out with a possible drunk driver.
47 dispatch, yeah, he just slammed on the brake.
Yeah, you broke him.
Yeah.
I'll get him.
Couldn't really go anywhere. Get out of your car! This ain't my flow! Hands over your head! I got you covered.
242 dispatch.
242.
Can you roll me an additional unit? I've got a vehicle fleeing at a high rate of speed.
Copy. Whoa. I'm at shot. Damn, Torrent, what is this shit?
I don't know, I just stopped here and all of a sudden there's
just guard 242, 243 is a little bit closer up, so.
Ooh, you had no sirens on. What am I rolling, code 34?
Don't ask me, Bo.
I just realized I just turned on all my shit and started driving. Alright, game, let's be my friend.
243 to 295, what's your location? I am.
We're heading up Frankfort Avenue right now. I'm right on his bumper.
Yeah, I'm on Nickel Street, so when you get there, just take a left. That was a little close. And we do have shots fired. Copy. Hold on. Watch cross.
Got one suspect down. Fighting people outside of a bar.
I'm not seeing any other unit. I have some suspects, unless these guys are them too.
Yeah, I think so.
No, they're running. Yeah, they're running. Alright, it looks like we're clear.
Hands, hit her again, I'll shoot
her. Yep, clear. Alright, 243 is gonna be 10-8 from that call, but 10-7 momentarily.
324 is up on 10-15, will be 10-21.
295, 10-8 from up, call. Guys.
Over 20 minutes. 242 is going to be 10-7 at station momentarily.
Copy. 243 is going to be 10-7 AFK momentarily.
Dispatch.
247.
I'll be 1011 North Ivy Drive with a Grand Color Faction, no license, one visible occupant.
Copy. 224 is a beginner.
Two 295 is going to be reporting to a shots fired call on Plumbers Skyway.
Copy that. I will. Are you good? 247. Or do you need a backup?
Yeah, we're good here.
Yeah. All right. I'm going to be en route to 295.
All right. Suspect has dropped the weapon and he is complying. So do I just leave suspect, or do you want me to drive him to the station?
Well, if you have the stations up on your mini-map, then you can drive him, but if not, then leave him.
Alright.
Okay. Damn it, I went to the wrong bubble blip. I always do that. I raced code 3 for no reason. Good right now.
Yep. Need assistance? Yeah, I'm right at that corner.
247, I'll have 1-10-15, that'll be 10-21.
Pull over! Police!
He's walking towards us. Alright, lady, put it down. Stay behind your car. She actually dropped it. That's surprising. Alright, move up for the arrest.
This is the first time a person with a weapon is actually complying.
Yeah. Usually they just raise it and want to die.
She dropped 2 shotguns, look at that.
Yeah, I just picked up 1 for evidence and then... Alright, 224 is going to have 1, 10-15.
243 to 224.
Yeah, go ahead.
Check your phone when you get the chance.
Copy.
I'll be back later.
Alright, 10-4.
Alright. You're gonna be on right for a long time. I'm assuming.
Probably take a break here in a little once we just get a little recording and then I'll get back on.
Yeah, that's fine. That works, man.
Alright, see you in a bit.
Alright, y'all. I'll catch up with y'all.
Alright, man.
Alright, let's go back and do our control area.
Is that back on the other island?
Yep.
There's a random car there. Yeah. 242 is going to be out with a breach of the peace. Oh, he's got a gun. He dropped the gun and it discharged. I'm gonna go ahead and take him into custody.
What the heck am I saying?
295 is gonna be en route to a shots fired.
Copy that. I'll back you up.
It says there's gonna be about 9 people there, so. It's right here. I think it's right down here.
I'm in route. 247.
Oh, I hit the wrong button. Don't worry about it.
I was like, where? You need assistance? 45.
I see two right there. Don't know what this lady's doing.
When you get a chance after this call, you're gonna have to switch your vest to a police vest too.
Alright.
I'll tell you how to do that, but let's see here. I think this lady's, she's innocent. We'll have to move down here.
Oh yeah, there's a couple of them out here in the field too. Once you attempt her, that's this first guy.
Let me move up with you, hold on.
Alright, he is complying. Oh, nope, he's running.
I'm trying to come in on the east side, I got two people firing at me down here.
Whoa.
He's part of a shots fired call.
Yeah, my game crashed there.
Alright, copy. All subjects clear.
Yeah, should be good.
Oh, you had some, you were on that end firing?
Yeah, I was coming up, you put one right in my head.
Oh, that was you. That's why I...
Yeah.
Okay. My bad. Alright, well, as long as everyone's alive, that's good. I got an invite for you.
Alright, I'm hopping back on now.
What did this mail do?
Hi, Mr. V.
I got a shotgun blast in my car.
ID, please!
You're lost.
Oh, he doesn't have to show me his ID? Well, what do I do, Torrent? He says he refuses to show me his ID.
You spoiled my train of thought.
He was like, excuse me, I don't have to do that.
I would tase him then.
He keeps saying
definitely
that he leaves his wallet at home.
Yeah, frisk him.
Do I use oh yeah. Well.
He's running away from me.
Yeah.
Stop.
I'll have one complying now. I'll just put him in
before
handcuffs
you do
for my
anything,
safety.
Can I let you know that my papu is a lawyer?
That's why you didn't want to show your ID.
Your hands on top of your head.
You like that creepy head arm man arm movement he does. It's fucking weird.
Hey,
you're
clean.
He's
you
clear.
Can go.
Guess he'll be stuck in handcuffs. It's not my problem. Wonder if I could check his ID now. Ah, fuck it, he's good. I'll just let him go.
Show me some ID.
I've got real criminals to screw with.
Well, he gave me his ID.
Oh, he did?
Yeah.
Son of a bitch.
He's clear.
He was coming up as a white marker, that's why he was probably not showing me his ID.
Should I worry about you?
545 headquarters.
Mail that hasn't moved in a while. What the hell? Oh my god, and she has a gun.
543
Fucking current events, I swear. Ridiculous. Alright, 224 will be 10-8.
How do I change, like, my cop kind of uniform?
Go to your, open your trainer, go down to model spawning. And then you go over to page number 6. And you go down to MY cop or MY cop traffic. There's other ones, but those are just like the two basic ones.
Yeah, because my guy's face looks like a freaking zombie, so freaking white. And then his arms are black. It's kind of weird.
Yeah, if you want to change, you have to go into model spawning, which is, you click model spawning and then go down to the bottom, which says clothes menu. You can change your clothes and your face and whatever you want.
$247 will be 10.
Copy. $224 is responding to a fight in progress.
$224, do you want an additional?
Yeah, go ahead and roll it here. Right around this left. Oh. Yep, he just knocked her out. Oh, domestic. Oh, he has a fucking pistol. I pulled up way too close.
Police! Drop the weapon!
Shots fired. Suspect down. Try to use my car as cover, dude. How dare you? Weapon secure. I'm gonna try to bring this female back. Ah, she's dead. Damn it. Alright.
G42 is gonna be 10-8.
Copy.
I'm back.
Oh, hola.
You recording?
Yeah.
Never mind.
What is this? What is that supposed to mean?
Well.
Pull over.
Good night.
Good night?
Not like it
I
was.
I have a car that's like parked up on top of another car, but there's no one in it.
Alright, I'm gonna stop this really quick.
And moment. Disregard 242. 243 is a little bit closer up, so.
Ooh, you had no sirens on. What am I rolling? Code 34.
Don't ask me, Bo.
I just realized I just turned on all my shit and started driving. Alright, game, let's be my friend.
243 to 295, what's your location? I am.
We're heading up Frankfort Avenue right now, I'm right on his bumper.
Yeah, I'm on Nickel Street, so when you get there, just take a left. That was a little close.
And we do have shots fired.
Copy. Oh, hold on. Watch cross. Got one suspect down.
Fighting people outside of a bar.
I'm not seeing any other unit. I have suspects, unless these guys are them too.
Yeah, I think so.
No, they're running. No, they're running. Yeah, they're running. Alright, it looks like we're clear.
Hands. Hit her again, I'll shoot.
Yep, clear. Alright, 243 is gonna be 10-8 from that call, but 10-7 momentarily.
324 is up on 10-15, will be 10-21.
295, 10-8 from call. Guys.
For over 20 minutes. 242 is going to be 10-7 at station momentarily.
Copy. 243 is going to be 10-7 AFK momentarily.
I'll be 10-11 North Ivy Drive with a gray color faction, no license, one visible occupant.
Copy. 224 is a beginner.
Two-nine-five is going to be reporting to a shots fired call on Plumbers Skyway.
Copy that. I will. Are you good? 247. Or do you need a backup?
Yeah, we're good here.
All right. I'm going to be en route to 295.
All right. Suspect has dropped weapon and he is complying. So do I just leave suspect, or do you want me to drive him to the station?
Well, if you have the stations up on your mini-map, then you can drive him, but if not, then leave him.
Alright.
Damn it! I went to the wrong bubble clip. I always do that. I raced code 3 for no reason.
Need assistance?
Yeah,
242 is 10-8.
247, I'll have 11015, that would be 1021.
Walking towards us. Alright, lady, put it down. Stay behind your car. Oh wow, she actually dropped it. That's surprising. Alright, move up for the arrest.
This is the first time a person with a weapon is actually complying.
Usually they just raise it and want to die.
She dropped two shotguns, look at that.
Yeah, I just picked up one for evidence and then... Alright, 224 is going to have one, 10-15.
243 to 224.
Yeah, go ahead.
Check your phone when you get the chance.
Copy.
So I'll be back later.
Alright, 10-4.
Alright, you're gonna be on right for a long time. I'm assuming.
Probably take a break here in a little once we just get a little recording and then I'll get back on.
That's fine, that works, man.
Alright, see you in a bit.
Alright, y'all, I'll catch up with y'all.
Alright, man.
Alright, let's go back and do our patrol area.
Is that back on the other island?
Yep.
There's a random car there. Yeah. 242 is going to be out with a breach of the peace. Oh, he's got a gun.
I'm far away from here.
He dropped the gun and it discharged. I'm going to go ahead and take him into custody.
Not 10-9, what the heck am I saying?
295 is going to be en route to a shots fired.
Copy that, I'll back you up.
It says there's going to be about 9 people there, so.
Copy that.
It's right here. I think it's right down here.
I'm in route. 247.
Oh, I hit the wrong button. Don't worry about it.
I was like, where? You need assistance.
45. I see two right there. Don't know what this lady's doing.
Get a chance after this call, you're gonna have to switch your vest to a police vest too.
All right.
I'll tell you how to do that, but let's see here. I think this lady's, she's innocent. We'll have to move down here.
Oh yeah, there's a couple of them out here in the field too. Once you attempt to arrest this first guy.
Let me move up with you, hold on.
Alright, he is complying. Oh, nope, he's running.
I'm trying to come in on the east side, I got two people firing at me down here.
Whoa.
Actually, yeah, cause he's part of a shots fired call.
Wait.
move up.
Yeah, my game crashed there.
Alright, copy. All subjects clear.
Yeah, should be good.
Oh, you had some, you were on that end firing?
Yeah, I was coming up, you put one right in my head.
Oh, that was you. That's why I...
Yeah.
Okay. My bad. Alright, well, as long as everyone's alive, that's good. I got an invite for you.
Alright, I'm hopping back on now.
What did this mail do?
Hi, Mr. V.
I got a shotgun blast in my car.
ID, please.
Your loss.
Oh, he doesn't have to show me his ID. Well, what do I do, Torrent? He says he refuses to show me his ID.
You spoiled my train of thought.
He was like, excuse me, I don't have to do that.
I would tase him then.
He keeps saying he leaves his wallet at home.
Yeah, frisk him.
Do I use, oh yeah. Well.
He's running away from me.
Yeah.
Stop!
I'll have one complying now. I'll just put him in
before
handcuffs
you do
for my
anything,
safety.
Can I let you know that my papu is a lawyer?
That's why you didn't want to show your ID.
Okay, place your hands on top of your head!
You like that creepy head arm man? Arm movement? He does. It's fucking weird.
You're clean.
He's clear.
You can go.
Guess he'll be stuck in handcuffs. It's not my problem. Wonder if I could check his ID now. Ah, oh, fuck it. He's good. I'll just let him go.
Show me some ID.
I've got real criminals to screw with.
Well, he gave me his ID.
Oh, he did?
Yeah.
Son of a bitch.
Well, he's clear.
He was coming up as a white marker. That's why he was probably not showing me his ID.
Should I worry about you?
545 headquarters.
Mail that hasn't moved in a while. 45. What the hell? Oh my god, and she has a gun. Fucking current events, I swear. Ridiculous. Alright, 224 will be 10-8.
How do I change, like, my cop kind of uniform?
Go to your, open your trainer, go down to model spawning, and then you go over to page number 6, and you go down to MY cop or MY cop traffic. There's other ones, but those are just like the two basic ones.
Yeah, because my guy's face looks like a freaking zombie, so freaking white. And then his arms are black. It's kind of weird.
Yeah, if you want to change, you have to go into model spawning, which is, you click model spawning and then go down to the bottom, which says clothes menu. You can change your clothes and your face and whatever you want.
$247 will be tonight.
Copy. Fight in progress.
224, do you want an additional?
Yeah, go ahead and roll with you. Code 2. be right around this left. Yep, he just knocked her out. Oh, domestic. Oh, he has a fucking pistol. I pulled up way too close.
Police! Drop the weapon!
Shots fired. Suspect down. Try to use my car as cover, dude. How dare you? Weapon secure. I'm gonna try to bring this female back. Ah, she's dead. Damn it. Alright.
G42 is gonna be 10-8.
Copy.
I'm back.
Oh, hola.
You recording?
Yeah.
Never mind.
What is this? What is that supposed to mean?
Well.
Good night. Good night.
Not like it
I
was.
I have a car that's like parked up on top of another car, but there's no one in it.
Alright, I'm gonna stop this really quick and I'm gonna. We're back, everyone. We are joined with Brent this time also. Same original people. Just wanted to introduce him and went through a few crashes here and there. So other than that, we're all gonna get back on patrol. 224 will be
209 is gonna be 1041.
242, 10-8.
Okay, well, I'm gonna pull this guy over real quick.
So, 295.
He stepped away.
Copy.
Why can't I pull this guy freaking over?
Oh wait.
Did you set your duty on?
He's here. Yeah, you gotta go on duty. Holy mother of fucking gosh.
Okay, so there we go.
So, Jordan, did you tell that any new recruit that joins needs to use the Crown Vic?
That's what he's in right now.
Copy. I couldn't tell. Do you know exactly what speed? I feel so dead. I feel like a zombie. The hell, that guy just sideswiped.
Alright, I'm gonna issue her a $100 citation for just hitting me on the corner there.
I would arrest him myself.
Right, 209 dispatch. I'm gonna be out with a blue car quit on southbound Denver Exeter Avenue. Can I have additional units to my location? He has a wanted marker for his vehicle.
242 en route. One scene with you.
Alright. Sorry, I was texting. Hey, 242, right?
Yep.
You're not in uniform.
Oh, god damn it.
This is 295 reporting to a shots fired on Frankfurt Avenue. Oh, what the?
224 reported drunk driver. sure where at though.
Two and nine dispatch. Be advised, subject's gonna be 10:15, gonna be 10:21.
Well, you're right, dude.
2-9's gonna be 10:08.
Okay, so how about I went to that shots fired call, he put on RPG.
Yeah, that happened to me on one of my single players, but I shot him in the face before.
Yeah, like when I shot him, it discharged and his body went flying over me.
Where is this drunk driver?
Nine dispatch. Gonna be over the gray four-door sedan, one visible occupant on southbound Denver Exeter Avenue. No cover.
And this is 295 reporting to a shots fired on Frankfurt Avenue.
My drunk driver's stuck in an alleyway. What the hell?
Dispatch.
Go ahead, 247.
I'm on the Southeast Borough Bridge. I've got numerous subjects here firing guns.
Copy that, I'm en route.
Do you want an additional?
I'm too far away.
This is 295. Do you have any nearby units that can give me some assistance?
You're 295, right?
Yeah.
Do you have Torrance backup or?
No, but I'll cover 295.
Which one are you closer to? Get the one you're closer to.
295.
Torin, do you still need assistance?
Yeah, I'm about to go.
Negative, I think we're gonna be code 4 here.
Copy.
244 is en route to 285, and I don't know the side of the park.
I think once you pull up, if you can, I think there's some over the wall.
Shots fired.
Yep.
Yeah, I hear them.
Shots fired, shots fired, shots fired.
You're lost.
That might have been the last one. There's about 10 of them here.
Damn.
247 be 10-8.
I need that weapon with the flashlight for my Desert Eagle.
Right.
Yeah, it's clear.
Copy.
That looks pretty good.
224. in it.
It's gonna be, 10-8.
I'm gonna call for coroner on these bodies.
Are there no secondary lights for the Crown Vic?
No, there's not. I'm learning how to model, and I will put them on as soon as possible.
I turn 209 dispatch. I'm gonna be out with a FXT, one visible occupant on southbound Frankfurt Avenue. I got 242 backing me up. Reported stolen. Gonna do a felony stop.
And this is 295 making a traffic stop on Blue Salton, running a red light and hitting a parked car.
I got 15 armed people.
Alright, be advised, subject's gonna be 1015.
242-8.
Officer has shots fired on the vehicle. Fucking officer.
Need backup.
Down. Second story. Whoa. Of the golf court. Of the golfing area, the parking structure where,
Huh?
Fucking A. I don't know where it is.
Okay.
I still got the location on my minimap, so I'm responding to it. Near the burger shop down on Union Driveway.
Crash.
Why just jump out of your vehicle there?
Me?
Yeah.
I crashed.
Still gonna have shots fired.
Do you still need assistance? Because I'm on my way.
Yeah, go ahead and roll me more. I got 15 armed subjects.
You're orange, right?
Copy.
I'm on my way.
I got a good vantage point.
I'm going around to the upper floors.
Copy.
I'm going to nose patch and just kind of... Oh, maybe not. Yeah, we definitely need additionals on scene.
Yeah, they're shooting out from over that wall right there. I can't walk in.
I'm gonna try to edge up along this wall down here.
I'll be right behind you, watching your right.
Ooh, I still hear shots fired
yeah,
up
they're
here.
They're gonna be down more. We have to... We have no cover at all.
Is that them running down there as well? Those two suspects?
I think those are pedestrians.
Yeah.
Are we gonna be code 4 at this time?
Yeah, code 4. All units could be 10-8. Oh my god, what is this guy? Please don't have a...
He's got a gun.
He's down. Well, we did a really good job on clearing our corners right there. We came in. That was me, actually, since you hopped over the wall.
Yeah, I was trying to get cover behind the building.
Whoa.
Alright, 24, 324, 224, 10-8. Go ahead.
242, turn 8.
Guys, have a good night.
Alright, bro. See you tomorrow.
See ya, man.
You guys each went a different direction. That's pretty cool.
I believe we're responding to an assault in progress right up the street from you.
Copy. You wanna back up?
I got one fleeing from me. The other one's down. My scripts aren't working. You're gonna have to take him.
I hate those things.
Who shot their gun?
That was a car crash. Oh my god, there's a guy with a gun. Guy with a gun on your right.
Oh, that's not... Was that... We're not clear then. We're not clear from that shots fired call.
Yeah, I hear the gunshots down the road there.
I have a subject inside the skate park. I'm not sure if that's, Yeah, that's an assault rifle, AK-47. That was part of that last call. Does another unit want to go down below and clear down below?
Yeah, I'll do that really quick.
247 has numerous subjects shooting on East Ports.
You want to go clear that bottom still and I'll be in route to 247.
Yeah, you're fine.
295, stay with 242, just in case.
Where'd 242 go?
He's gonna be at bottom level of the parking
lot. Yeah, I'm going through the parking lot real quick.
Where are they down below?
Yeah, they got big top. We got below.
I'm right behind you. I don't really see a general area yet, so you're gonna have to guide me.
Yeah, they're not up on the next level here either.
Clear.
All right, let's go back to Nate.
Do you know how many of them you had?
There was one more on the bottom, but he's down. Yeah, he's down now.
Copy. And Torrent, or 247, do you know how many armed suspects you had?
Not a clue.
I think you're... Well, how many did you shoot? One?
I've gotten three so far.
Okay. There's probably some more.
Well, that was an armed suspect right there. Just drove past him there.
There's still more armed suspects over there?
Got a shot fired.
I'm gonna go through the tunnel and meet you around.
He dropped the weapon, but he's, yep.
Do you know where they're coming from?
Across the water here.
Just empty the clip, there you go.
Well, how the hell are we supposed to get over there?
I think that was the last suspect there.
Very true.
Yeah, that has to be the last one.
I have subjects inside here.
Copy. Oh yeah, you got two more.
I have two more, yep.
You're under arrest. Cease your current.
One is complying.
Drop it and move away.
The other is complying.
Kinda look like he just died.
I think when his gun discharged, he shot himself.
That's funny. I'll move up, or you, if you want to, I'll cover you while you move up.
Let's clear this before we put anybody in cuffs.
Alright, copy. He's moving on us.
Right, 1, 10, 15.
Copy. We'll move down the stairs.
This is 295 report, going to a suspicious person call on Plumbers Skyway.
Possible right here, copy that 295.
242 is going to be going to a person with a weapon, looks like a female on Topaz Avenue.
They're smoking a cigarette.
What about this old guy?
Cigarette also.
Alright, I think we'll wake up.
Copy.
Shots fired.
I'm gonna disregard my call and go back up 295.
Copy.
Oh. Seems like these two guys are shooting at this guy over here.
We 1021 with one subject.
Oh, that was LCPD.
Oh wow. See, they should do some. They should not make that like what or red. Makes me think that's an enemy right there.
I don't know what you're talking
about.
That was
just like a shootout.
I'm just gonna drive away and pretend like I don't know what's going on.
We signal 0 actually.